Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Crypto Basics. In today's video, we will be learning how to find private key on Phantom. To find your private key on Phantom wallet, first of all, open up your Phantom application on your mobile device. After you do that, from the home page of Phantom wallet, click on the account drop down at the top left corner. From your accounts, tap the pencil icon right next to your account and click on Show Private Key. Remember that your private key is the only way to recover your wallet. You should not let anyone view your private key. Never share your private key with anyone since your wallet and its fund might be lost. Click on this little circle at the bottom to ensure that you will not share your private keys with anyone and then tap on Continue. Now, from the list, select one of your accounts and you will be able to see the individual private key of that chosen account. For example, if you want to view the private key for Solana, you will need to tap Solana. Similarly, if you want to view private key of Polygon, you will need to select the Polygon and you will then be able to see your private key for that specific account. After selecting one of the networks, click on Yes in order to reveal your private key, and that's how you will be able to find your private key on Phantom. Remember to store your private key in a secure location, like a password manager or a physical notebook, and keep it secure. That is how you can easily find your private key on Phantom. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.